out a pizza, and we'll be home. It's a frigid cold February off Friday. It's like 8 degrees outside. But we're going on an adventure. What do you think, Quinn? Thoughts? It likes being pet.
Except they really should be tapping on the glasses.
It must like it.
He likes
it. Or it wouldn't need to be there.
Yeah. Yeah. He's a turtle maker. Do you prefer the turtle? Because Kenny and Charlie can't see it.
Sure.
You can see him.
Is there a monkey in there too?
There's two right there. One and two.
This bird loves you.
I've been taking a photo. I sent a picture of him petting it. He's so cute.
Oh, okay. There it went.
He flew away.
Oh, that's a tortoise.
The monkeys are in the bird's gone. Quinny's over here.
A big land-based turtle is a tortoise. And that's a monkey of some sort. Hello, monkey of some sort.
Hello, Quinny. Hello, Quinny. Hello, Quinny.
Hello, Mr. Toucan.
Wow.
Hi, Rolly. Hi.
A brand new exhibit. Minutes old.
Hi.
Yeah, I'm playing.
Wow.
Ready?
Look at this dark cave.
Oh, my goodness. Hold hands. It's so scary.
Whoa. It's not scary. There's a leopard cat in here.
13 feet long. Mr. Turner, how many feet long do you think he is?
Or how old do you think he is?
How old do you think he is? And he said 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and on. Look how big. Wow. He's so big.
He has a basketball.
You sleeping?
American alligator.
Wow. Is he sleeping like that? I feel like this isn't a big enough area for him. Like, if he wanted to, he could wriggle around the glass and bust it.
No.
That's a crocodile. Charlotte, look at the crocodile. Don't bust it on my glass.
Holy smoke.
Oh my God. Walking feet.
Wow. Jeepers. Stay over here.
You don't want to sit? You want to look at it? Look at those sharks. Yeah. Those are real sharks. What do you see, girls? Wow.
Wow, look at this tiny shell.
There is a shell right there, you're right.
Look at this tiny shell.
Uh-huh. What do you see, Quinn? What's this, a pufferfish? Ooh. He's coming out of the water.
I'm telling you.
That's awesome.
Yeah, look at this one coming right at us.
Oh, boy.
He's like, I'm coming.
Nose up, eyes out.
Back away.
It's the clown fish Charlotte wanted.
Orange and white, stripey one.
It's you like, see your clown fish?
There's a blue, look at that blue one. Look at this one.
Oh, hello.
Really pretty. Seahorses together. You see them? They're all cute and looking like seahorses.
Quite a snail dinosaur.
Dinosaurs.
Look at them.
They're so cute. Should we go see the turtles? Look up. Look at that's like a shark nose.
What's it doing, Quinny? Here it comes. Wait, ready for Quinn.
What? You're so scary. What's up with all the dots on your head? What's up with all your seat?
Yeah. Oh boy, everyone. It's negative 15 out and the power just went out. Charlotte, are you in charge of our lantern?
Yeah.
I think I jinxed it because like I literally said, I'm not going to do any more of the aquarium impressions.
You don't need that on. That's bad.
Now it's a real party.
Let's not touch that button.
Luckily, we have a fire already. I couldn't split wood in this darkness, so that's good.
Jason, I go, I just want to sit here and enjoy my glass of wine. And then I had to chuck. Ah! Yay! No! Power's back! Well,
I did.
Nice.
I was like, you like screamed negatively.
Working out is difficult for mommy.
Oh, good. Now we're up.
Good morning, girls. Are we having fun?
Yep.
We've had a very crafty morning, haven't we? Mm-hmm. We made birthday cards and other painting or marker paintings.
No, we're marking.
Now we're doing easel work?
No, we're doing painting.
Mm-hmm. Nice job. Until you're using a black marker?
Yep. Yeah.
And Quinn, you're using a blue marker?
Yep.
Yeah. Wow.
Yeah.
Beautiful. Mm-hmm. What do you call it?
What did you call the painting? Bum.
Bum?
I'm naming mine.
Check out this box repurposement from the mid-90s. Tom's Little Cars trailers. Double plural there, we'll let that go. Pennsylvania National Guard sticker. Kodiak Racing. Skull Bandit, pretty cool. Now what is it called? T-set.
Good morning again, ladies. Happy Saturday again. How you doing?
I'm just making waffles.
I can't wait to have some.
First the waffles, and then when it's breakfast time, you can have the pancakes.
Yep, that's right. What's that?
It's maple syrup. It goes
I love maple syrup. Can't see Quinn very well from here.
More maple syrup.
Happy Super Bowl Sunday, ladies. For a pre-Super Bowl craft, we're going to try and turn this folding table into a functional craps table. How's that sound?
Yes.
Progress report to follow. There it is. I'm very happy with how it came out.
It's so beautiful.
Very happy.
Don't you have those red dice in the middle of the cabinet?
In here? Yeah. Do I have two of them?
Yeah.
Oh. Hi.
Hi.
This was the pre-Super Bowl craft for the day.
You did a nice job. Do you feel, like, fulfilled?
I do. Quite fulfilled.
It's gorgeous.
Let's do it. All right, do it again. Good job. You rolled a 7. Do you like that? You rolled another 7. Now you rolled an 8. Here comes Charlie! Okay, oh, I called her out.
Oh. Alright, one more time.
Go,
Quinn! Woo! Yeah,
you did. Ooh, yeah, you did.
Quinn's singing is just.
Wow, she's taller than I am. You're pretty handy with a tape measure, Charlotte. How tall are you?
I am 3 years tall.
Wow.